We have a lead on the shadow client. ICA White Hats have traced the anonymous data received by our clients to one Olivia Hall, brilliant young hacktivist and suspect in a dozen cases of cyber vandalism. Using onion routing with state-of-the-art encryption, Hall went to a lot of trouble to stay untraceable. She is good, but we are better. Her digital trail has led us to a remote farm in Colorado, where satellite footage has revealed what appears to be the training camp for a private militia, led by an already registered target, Sean Rose, Australian environmental terrorist and explosives expert wanted for a series of public bombings. Rose was spotted near the scene of Thomas Cross's kidnapping, which makes him our prime suspect for the Shadow Client. Spurred by Eric Soders, the ICA Board of Directors has asked us to infiltrate the farm and eliminate Sean Rose, along with three other prominent militia members. Ezra Berg, retired Mossad interrogator. Penelope Graves, former Interpol anti-terror analyst. And finally, Maya Parvati, former assassin and gunrunner for the Tamil Tigers. I'll be honest with you, 47. I consider Eric Soder's reasoning hasty and ill-advised. Now, we cannot go against the wishes of the board, but we can conduct our own investigation. Whether a direct threat to the ICA or not, we need to know the Shadow Client's true agenda. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Colorado, 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map. Mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you will need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully. Good luck, 47.
Security station watching the feed. Guy interrogating the hospital prisoner. 3D printed mask?
Oh, yeah, that must be Bert. Oh, yeah, man, his interrogation techniques totally just out of box stuff. Like truth serums, drugs, that kind of thing. But none of the rough stuff. No, they don't like to mark up their patients.
Ezra Berg, legendary Mossad operative who specializes in chemical interrogation techniques, is here at the compound to interrogate a...
Thank you.
Check it out. Affirmativo.
That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
Charges to make another batch of shell. This time, add another 5% of that.
What? Was that really it?
That charge needs to blow with atomic fury.
Looks like somebody has thrown stuff around. I'm gonna have a look. Out.
Huh?
Ah, there we go.
Hey.
Not worth the bloody hassle.
Get your ass off that foot!
Please stay back.
One.
Guess they're pimping them out for a good reason, but they're not very informative.
Fascinating. According to the blueprint, Sean Rose is building an explosive battery unit for a Link 4 smart.
Sri Lanka. Get this. She used to be a man.
So this test that Rose has planned seems kind of cruel, doesn't it? I mean, I'm no softy or anything, but it feels excessive to me.
She's got it coming. And nobody can switch sides like Graves and just expect to be accepted. Tessa in order, man.
Yeah, sure, I get that. But playing on her past with Interpol like that, I don't know, man. But I just hope the technician knows how to act.
She used to be the enemy. I don't have any sympathy for that. I'm sure he'll be fine. He's got the badge, right?
Yeah, he showed it to me over by the tent. Rehearsed his lines, too. He's taking this pretty seriously. Should be in the clear. Hey, it'll be interesting to see if she takes the hook.
And not to mention how far she'll go.
Penelope Graves is still new to this outfit, and it looks like Rose is going to test her dedication to the cause.
Satellite fell out of orbit or something.
What?
Huh, strange.
Sir, please refrain from throwing stuff around right now, okay? Oh, shit. Hey! We don't just throw shit around here, okay? Please behave!
I got tons of respect for you guys.
The amount of freaks being brought into this camp has...
That is Penelope Graves, acclaimed anti-terror analyst. Strange to see her as part of this crowd.
I'll explain everything at the slurry pit. It will be in your best interest to do as I say.
I understand. I'll see you there. What?
This area has been declared a restricted area.
That's it. 1 foot in front.
Penelope Graves.
I recruit. Yeah, that's unfortunately not going to work. I can't let you through here.
What
Bye-bye.
Is this?
I'll explain everything at the slurry pit. It will be in your best interest to do as I say.
I understand. I'll see you there.
Miss Graves, you are being recruited back into Interpol as an insider.
What? Who are you anyway? How did you find me?
That is not important. Think about this carefully. You can provide us with valuable intel. If you cooperate, the agency will overlook your unfortunate transgression.
And what if I refuse, huh? If I scream and get the guards here?
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Might prove unhealthy. I'll give you a few moments to think about it.
Good work, 47. This should give her something to think about.
Okay, listen, guys. I appreciate your dedication, but please, can you just let me have some alone time? I've got to focus, and it's not easy with an entourage, okay? Thank you. Think, Graves. How did they get to you? Flight out of Lyon under assumed name. Passport provided through Delgado and that... Vanisher guy. Look clean. Changed clothes at JFK and again at Denver International. Charred the passport after leaving the hotel. The phone was dropped before I left the flight. It can't possibly be that. Automatic car out of Denver. Nothing unusual about the bus ride. Met up with Hall in the middle of nowhere. Burned everything. I saw her do it. There's no way. Hackers erased everything here, Dave.
Huh?
Graves is down. Excellent work, 47. That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
Huh?
What was that noise?
Man.
No.
Listen up. We got relief.
Yes, you are the man.
You were the investigating report.
You are free to engage anyone.
Short burst! Loud and clear, sir!
That's what I'm saying, man. Getting away from
this. I hear about a training accident.
That would be Burgess, the sharpshooter. He's point man in the Mexico operation.
Huh. Got clipped by a ram or something?
The team trains with a battering ram to simulate the attack on Secretary Torres. I don't know. I guess old Burgess had his head up his ass.
9 out of 10 accidents happen in the home.
They do say that. Anyway, the guy was lucky. Sprained his ankle, that's all. He'll be back in a couple.
So does Rose still supervise the training?
Sure, why?
Well, if we ever want to get rid of Rose without the boss knowing, I guess Burgess just taught us how.
I like your thinking.
A battering ram has injured one of the strike team.
El Parvati, eh, man?
This is off limit, sorry.
Yeah, that's more like it.
What are you, some kind of private guard? Never mind.
Thank you.
make her day.
No, sir. Not even if you were some kind of VIP bodyguard. You're not coming through.
Strange.
Command, got a possible 517 moving in to investigate. Beautiful. Jeez!
Her day.
Only you're trespassing. Stop.
Sorry, sir. You don't appear on my list, so you need to go.
G'day, mate. Keep him safe.
That is Maya Parvati, Sri Lankan assassin turned pirate turned insurgent.
I need your A game here. Or should we just drop the whole tour's mission?
I'm back.
Well, well, our very own punching bag. Any broken bones?
Wounded pride. That's all.
Good to hear. All right, we'll go to the briefing area. Zoom in a moment. Alright, people, let's get to it. Burgess is back. We're finally ready to make this happen. I expect you all to know this by heart. But in case amnesia has set in, here's the sequence. Advance to the car with haste. Eliminate the passengers. Retrieve the briefcase. Extract. Got that? And remember, speed and accuracy is the name of the game. Alright. Now go pick up your weapons and get in position. Move out!
That's it! Let loose on... that hip.
Parvati, please proceed. Pretend I'm not here.
Not a problem.
Let's go again. On your marks. Ready, set, execute. Eliminate the driver. Wake up. Let's do it.
Mark Romeo 7, apprehended on no tango. That's it. You need to give it up or face the cons. It's time to drop.
Engage!
All right, let's go again. On your marks. Ready, set, execute.
Nicely done, 47. Parvati won't know what hit her. Maya Parvati is down. Good work. Intriguing. According to Graves' ledger on Sean Rose, he is hypersensitive to the effects of drugs.
So if we had someone we had to pacify, would you shoot him in the legs or maybe go for the shoulder? To be, I'd go for the soft parts of his thigh or maybe try to graze him just on the neck. You know, a nice like flesh wound. I think that'd stop him.
Non-stop consciousness. Just letting go, saying whatever you feel like.
Screw you. You don't respect me. We're through. I'm done with you.
Okay, okay. Relax. I'm sorry, okay? This day has just sucked since I got out of bed this morning. It's not your fault. I know. Sorry, my friend. Sorry. Let's just leave this, conversation.
What?
Hey, pick that up!
Hey, what the hell are you?
Let me see those hands.
What?
What are you doing? Leave the poor drunk alone! Crap!
Christ! Somebody!
dangerous death trap.
Well, you know, art comes from this guy.
You know why I like weapons? The weapon doesn't lie. The weapon is honest.
Pure.
Just like a warplane.
Well, it's not God. It's just a guy.
I'm serious, man. I'm sorry if you can't handle it, but in this
one,
I know I can trust only two things.
Sight.
Hey there.
Stain. Pure white. Pristine. Unstained. Unsold.
Semper Paratus.
Okay, and on.
Put that weapon away.
Rose, Graves took the bait. She's at the slurry pit, thinking it over now.
I'll be damned. Any sign of her turning on us?
Unclear, sir.
Interesting. I'll tell you what. Join me there. I'll get to the bottom of this right now.
Got it.
Stain. Oh, think clean thoughts. Pure, white, pristine. Unstained, unsoiled, untainted, unsullied.
What's his problem? Seriously. Guy. Help!
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, Ford.
Check your line of fire.
Clear.
We lose the target.
Jesus Christ.
I got him.
That's affirmative. Put pressure on that wound. You got it?
How are we looking?
Everybody get down!
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
One. Two.
Rose, Graves took the bait. She's at the slurry pit, thinking it over now.
Any sign of her?
No. Unclear, sir.
To investigate minor disturbance. Out.
I'm cool. Keep him up.
Thank you.
Over.
All well?
Stop the straggling right now! The weapon, right?
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47. Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
Not out!
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
Huh?
That's what I'm saying. Watching the Bronco.
Sir.
Just coming around to check up on him.
Okay.
Whose weapon is that?
Well done, 47. With any luck, the perfectionist Ezra Berg will want to examine his notes closely to figure out what happened.
I'll need to check my numbers.
Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47. 47. It appears the door to the tornado shelter is protected by a biometric lock. To gain access, you need Sean Rose's body, or something equally convincing. His notes closely to figure out what happened. Ezra Berg has been... Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47. 47. It appears the door to the tornado shelter is protected by a biometric lock. To gain access, you need Sean Rose's body, or something equally convincing.
Tell you, I found another one.
No!
Oh. Why am I doing this? Don't we have security to deal with situations like this?
False alarm. Sorry.
Really?
The plot thickens.
Someone left in a hurry.
Sean Rose was not the Shadow Client. That much is clear. Whoever commands the militia, they got out just in time. Look around, 47. We're getting closer.
Some kind of network. Power players. From all sectors.
Familiar faces, too. Thomas Cross. Klaus Strandberg. Ether. And that's missing banker Eugene Cobb. Well, well.
There's a name. Providence.
What? No. No, it can't be.
The Hidden Hand. Thought they were a myth.
A hypothesis, nothing more. The idea that a small cabal of kingmakers, controlling enough corporate and political leaders, could effectively run the world in secret.
Maybe not so hypothetical.
Keep looking, 47. We need full disclosure.
Someone's done their homework.
Look how far it dates back. Hayamoto, Beldingford, Delvade, The Shadow Client has been tracking you for decades.
Now, how is that possible?
It isn't. Every one of those missions were branded as unsolved or accidents. He must have been looking for a pattern, a certain M.O., which would mean...
He knows me.
Well, at least this shortens the list.
Found something.
Sodas. But that would mean... Providence has infiltrated ICA. And Eric Sodas is their operative. Bastard! It all fits. He was the one who persuaded the rest of the ICA board to greenlight this operation. This changes everything. Get out, 47. We got what we came for.
What about the Shadow Client?
He is no longer our primary concern. ICA has been compromised. I always wondered if Providence was real, but I never actually... I will need to confer with the board, but mark my words, 47. This will have consequences.
Rose is gone.
It was me, wasn't it? They tracked me. I don't believe it. I took every precaution.
Rose knew the risks. They all do. You did well, Olivia. I am proud of you. Now listen. The ICA knows about you. They kept you alive because they needed you, and now they don't. We won't talk again. Not until the storm is over.
I don't like it. This man, you know what he's capable of. You need to end this now.
I ran away as a boy. My friend and I. Away from that place. We came upon a small farming community. The people were dirt poor, but this woman, she took us in. We were awakened the next morning by the shots. A dozen people lay face down in the snow. Our warden didn't like to leave witnesses. They shot the woman and her family last. They made sure that we watched the whole thing. This is your gift, the warden told us. Your gift and your curse. Touching lives. Only by ending them.
You know him.
Better than anyone.